to July 2nd, first ever Canada Day Women's Cup. Come support us. Watch us work!